Non-Gogo. A woman for 2 and 6. Yes, non-Gogo. A woman for 2 and 6. Don't you think that was a bargain? Me for 2 and 6. You only see me now when I'm older and fat. You should have seen me then. Maybe you'd have joined the queue. Yes, I'm telling you, yes. You wanted to know, so you're going to listen. I did it because I was hungry. And I swore to myself that I will make enough so that I could tell the rest of the world to go to hell. And nothing makes money like Sam organizing the business. We started with queues around the mine dams at night. And I can also tell you a few things about the compounds, Johnny. But we ended big, one man at a time. That's how I got here. And Sam got his shop across the street. And that's the 10 pound that bought you rags. The first decent thing that I ever had in my life. Because if you think that I wanted it, or if you think that I wanted it, and then you're so far from knowing what a woman is, you can forget them. I am a woman, Johnny. I never stopped being one. But no one ever gave me a chance. I had men, but no one ever treated me like I mattered far more than just a night in bed. Because that man I love, if he could just take me for what I want to be, not what I was, I'll make him happy. God's been generous in what he has given me, in body, in feelings, in the need for love. Give me a chance. Different from what? The respectable people out there, respectable. They were my customers, Sonny. The one who lived the cleanest and hated filth. Like you. I found Bibles in their pockets while they're sleeping in my bed. Pictures of their pretty wives and nice clean children. And I bet Daddy took them all to church on Sundays. I'm not the landlord of that strip of mud, Johnny. Everybody owns a plot down there. What do you think I've been doing for 5 years? It was dead and buried when you walked in here. But you dug it up. And you're not going to let it go, will you? The warmth of your hate. I'm not too old, not too fat. Even you looked at me like you never looked at another woman before. God put a lot of men onto this earth. There are lots of streets I haven't walked, lamp posts I haven't stood under, faces I haven't smiled at. Thank you. That was Kuhle playing Unongogo, Okuyini character by Arthur Fugard. Thank you for watching.